Based on location, our position, meristems are three types in plant body. First one is the apical meristem. Intercalary meristem. Lateral meristem. Lateral meristem. The diagram. Apical meristem, intercalary meristem, after that lateral meristem. Right? Apical meristem, intercalary meristem, lateral meristem. I have also explained before, just that diagram. Okay? Based on location or position, meristems are three types. Okay? Simple tissue. Simple tissue means generally permanent tissues are two types. I am also explaining that. Tissues are two types. First one is the simple tissue. Second one is the complex tissue. Okay? What is the meaning of the simple tissue? Simple tissue. Simple tissue means in this tissue, the cells are only one type of cells. In this, cells are one type of cells, one type of cells. In this, cells are one type of cells. After that, these cells are common origin, and perform common function, and perform common function, right? Based on location, based on location, they are three types. Based on location, they are three types. Okay. First one is the parenchyma. Second one is the colenchyma. Third one is sclerenchyma. Third one is the sclerenchyma. First one is that parenchyma. Second one is the colenchyma. Third one is that sclerenchyma. First, parenchyma. Okay. It form major part of plant body. In lower organisms, in lower plant developing plants, in lower developing plants, like algae, fungi and bryophyta and pteridophyta, in pteridophyta, total plant body is made up of parenchyma. Total plant body is made up of parenchyma.